run, here we will program the approximate square root by linear search. We will use C programming language over here. First, we just save the code as linear. If value is less than 0, then it will return minus value as a result of return value, and then tab for indentation. So the top down design part here, to start top down design here, what we will paint over here, we will paint this part is a double value, and then a double value, and we will print again. The user will input over here, enter the value, then will output scanf percent lf and the value output, and over here then again. case of LF, it will publish the result which the user has inputted the number. So now it will return zero for the now.